Ooh. Ooh!
Yeah, my performance was not good.
Hello, everybody. This is Hulkaroo15 here, back again with another reaction video. Today, we're going to be reacting to Reckless Ben. First time I'm going to be reacting to him, but after going through some of the snippety snapshots of this video, it looked pretty interesting. So I am very, very curious about the behind the scenes of reality TV. As we all know, reality TV is scripted, but how scripted can it get? How fucked up can it get? Well, we want to react. Anyways, the title is Sick of Spy Camera Footage from Reality TV. So if you haven't already, go and subscribe to Reckless Ben. As always, I will put down the original link of the video in the link below in the description box. So go and check that out. Anyways, guys, without further ado, let's react.
Step one was to get on the Go Big show by faking a backstory. Now it's time to win. Anyways, I'm going to be doing backflips across the tightrope overloaded mouse traps. And training is
I need to react to that. Goddamn.
So I'm going to start by training my brother. Michael seemed to be picking up very fast, so I decided to spend the rest of my time sneaking backstage with the new spy glasses I acquired to find out
spy
about my opponent's ex. Like, look at this monster truck. I'm finding out all the secrets. Look at this bullseye. Stairs, gotta be a calisthenics expert. Look at this bar. Must be a guy who can stick cans to his head.
Probably.
So I was putting together a list of all the contestants when there was this one contestant I saw.
I bet this guy's act involves alligators. Gator Crusader.
If you don't remember, Crusader. The first act that I pitched to the show was me doing backflips on a tightrope over hungry alligators.
True.
The TV show told me that was too dangerous.
Oh, okay.
So this guy can use alligators, but this guy can't.
A name like Crusader, I'd let the guy bring in
I immediately went to talk to the head producer about this.
Are there any alligators acts on this?
There might be.
What happens in their act if they accidentally mess up?
Yeah.
The show is rigged.
It's rigged. Yeah.
Yes, Canhead, you're going down first. For the first round of this performance, I will be going up against Bill Dixon.
This guy's out for blood.
Motorcycle riders in the world.
Oh, cool.
So it's me against you?
I'll give it to him. He's a talented guy. That's actually really cool. But I am going to crush him.
You're going down. I hope you crash on your motorcycle and run into a judge, and the judge has to go.
This show is pretty cool. I mean, it's a good thing. But if they would take it a step further and record everything that goes on,
they just need one of us like a secret camera and just
at least a YouTube video. You know, like just YouTube that. Part.
You're right. Yeah. That would be a good thing to put on YouTube. But here's some of the highlights from the footage I got. First up, we got all the contestants fully believing my fake backstory.
Okay.
Yeah.
So gullible. Next up, we got this guy balancing hand sanitizer on his nose. He balanced a lot of things on his
Oh shit, that's kind of cool.
No!
This almost really cool trick shot. Some of the contestants that started a cult, Hail the Giant Plunger. This guy stuck a Gatorade bottle, another bottle, a matchbox, a coin.
Wait, what the fuck?
And even my own hand to his head.
I had 14 dildos stuck in my head. I literally have sex with 14 women.
This guy is cool. I convinced one of the strongest men in the world I was strong.
This man pleasured 14 women with his own fucking head. His own suction head. With 14 fucking bro! That's like E-fucked material.
And then convinced them to launch other contestants off my tightrope.
Oh!
Some of the contestants started injuring themselves, which made me think maybe if all the contestants are injured, they'll forfeit due to injury. But no, these guys are all talented.
This guy is out for blood.
These guys don't hurt themselves. And finally, the last highlight. We talked to a rattlesnake expert because we're still not satisfied with these mouse traps. We still want to.
We want to do rattlesnakes underneath the tightrope. If I land in a pit of rattlesnakes, well, am I dead?
Yeah.
Because you're gonna land on top of them.
Yeah.
The TV show denied me the rattlesnakes. Now it's time for us to film my backstory.
Reckless bet. Yes, I even wore spy glasses during my bet.
Oh my fucking god.
Because there was this like really bad glare in them, and the TV show like really wasn't having it.
We're gonna give you a little lens cleaners just for your glasses because they're like a little.
Oh, okay.
Oh, these things are dirty.
We're working around them.
I need new glasses. The entire time I was like, dude, they're gonna catch me. I'm getting kicked off the
show. Yeah, besides that, know.
Great. I'm literally spewing absolute nonsense to this interview guy.
Oh my fucking god.
My dad actually ended up marrying Michael's, which was my best friend at the time, his mom. And it was kind of like a dream come true because every best friend when you're a kid, like the whole dream is, I wish I was brothers with you, you know? Like, can't we just become brothers?
Ha, pranked. Everything I worked for was just gone.
So now it's time that I've been waiting for this entire time. So the plan is to go on stage and cross this tightrope by doing backflips all the way across it. And we're doing that all over Mousetraps because the TV show denied me the alligators. I really wanted the alligators that
were
sick. However, we have Mousetraps, so as my attire, I chose to wear...
Where can you get the alligators, my guy?
Because I am going to look the best to impress the judges. But then, a U-turn that nobody saw coming.
Oh.
The tuxedo is actually a rip-off tuxedo into the Speedo.
Am I allowed to bribe you to make my opponent look bad?
No.
Oh.
Take glasses off, right?
Haha, psych. Putting them back on.
But no, they actually did make me take them off.
Oh.
Gonna give him no ladder or nothing to get up there.
Snoop Dogg's in there, for fuck's sake.
Sure would be a shame.
Ooh.
Yeah, my performance was not good. But you know, I still have my backstory.
He's got abs though.
I have a guest here.
Yes, this is my brother. 2 years ago, I broke my neck. He saw that I was depressed. He was basically the person that said, Ben, you're gonna go back, you're gonna get on that line. And my brother was the only person that believed in me. And I never thought I was gonna be
fucking
here.
Fake ass backstory. You know,
Ben, amazing, amazing man. Well, Bill,
not amazing.
Just about here, but you're all gonna have to wait a little bit longer to see it. Join us after the break.
So who I think
just
it
kidding.
Is?
This is YouTube. I'll skip the break for you guys. Just kidding again. Totally put an ad there. Unless you have like Google ad blockers or something. And screw you guys. Now it's
Yeah, I do. I'm sorry.
Fireworks? Why didn't I think of fireworks?
Dude, he got fireworks, dude.
Yeah? Why didn't we get fireworks?
That's what I said.
Oh, they got the fireworks.
Those fireworks were too good. And there was only one way that I was going to be able to make it to the next round of this competition. I'm going to hack the power tower. The thing that the judges press, and then it tells you how high of a score you got. And I'm gonna hack it, so that way it gives me a higher score, even if they give me a lower score. So the next day, I woke up, snuck out of the hotel, ran to the stadium, got to the stadium.
If we get caught, our story is we're looking for food. Now we're about to get
true.
Some food and water.
Restricted area, authorized personnel only. Okay, let's go.
Oh, these fuckers sneaking behind the scenes.
We were right there, just a few feet away from the judges' levers.
Oh,
but there was
fuck.
A guy completely blocking me from so Michael distracted him. Turns out it's unhackable, guys. I thought you could just like hack it or something. It is now the day of the result.
Unhackable.
Nothing
damn.
Suspicious with these glasses. Can I get fireworks in my next performance if I make it through?
Shut up.
Yo, he's built like a motherfucker though. Goddamn.
Okay. Oh, the judges are out.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. It's a bright light. This is for you, brother.
So now the only thing left to do is go to the power tower. Judges, lock in your scores for Reckless Ben.
Oh, fuck. What?
It's a good score.
Bill.
Okay.
Well, you know, I figure since I got a 69% chance of winning, it'll probably be a 96.
Who should move on to the semis? Is it Reckless Ben or is it Bill?
I'm just as confused as you guys as like what I'm supposed to be looking at right now. they actually never told us. Oh, wow.
Oh, God.
He's going down.
It's going down.
It go back up. It always goes back up. It always goes back up. You better hope it doesn't go too
high. Oh, it's getting close.
It's getting really close.
Oh, God.
Bill, can you beat him?
Oh.
You're going to the semifinals, brother! Congratulations!
Oh, yeah!
How's that
Let's
feel?
Go. It feels great!
What the fuck?
You were fantastic.
Oh, shoot.
Shit.
Go this way?
No, you stand right here.
Oh, okay, okay, okay.
Okay.
You're going to the semifinals. Are you excited?
Dude, I'm so excited.
I was so excited.
I got you. Hey.
Do this.
Oh, yeah. Oh, thank you so much. Oh, thank you so much.
What the fuck?
I want to celebrate, be emotive, expressive, play the camera, and celebrate, okay? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Wow, we made it! Am I talking? Oh,
I was walking, and we were still walking.
Oh, that's a cool room.
Yes, I still have cameras on me because I'm a celebrity now.
Oh, Michael, I made it! Yeah! Freaking did it, dude.
Bro.
He
had motorcycles and he did flips on the motorcycles, and we still managed.
So what can we learn? Next time, we definitely need fireworks next time. We just gotta be very convincing with our producers.
Don't mention, like, the producers might be
people.
We don't exist.
Yep. How do we know fireworks my next act?
You don't? Let me tell you something.
What?
It ain't gonna matter. They already know who's gonna win this thing.
Oh.
It's rigged. When I told them what I was gonna do for my second round, they were like, what are you gonna do? And I told them, and they were like, oh.
The Rig Show is getting deeper and deeper.
The drama just unfolds like the Go Rig Show is just about to unfold. Call your reason. Preach it, brother. Let me hear it, brother. How about you, Cody Rhodes? Don't you know that this show cannot go if a motherfucker can't understand what the difference is between a good run and a shitty run? If there's no difference in that and that, tell them. Then you
he can feel the salt.
You just can't be a part of it, brother, because it's going to take your name down, man.
Hey, man, brother.
You're going to look like a piece of shit. And Snoop Dogg, hey, what the fuck, man?
And what day?
I mean, there's no way Snoop Dogg.
The 69 was your number.
69 is no way.
Well, guys, the show's rigged. It's time for me to work on my next performance now.
Okay.
The semifinals, are you excited?
I'm so excited.
I think you're nervous.
I'm going really big. It's gonna be a lot.
Probably.
If they allow me to do what we want to do, it will be huge.
Well, I'm one of the producers. So it's Snoop, congratulations, you're doing it, brother.
You heard it, we're doing it.
Okay, okay, Snoop, I can do whatever I want.
Okay.
Deal. So for this next performance, it's going to be the exact same as the first performance.
The Gators? Are we going to get the Gators?
Take out the mouse traps, and now we're putting in tasers.
So oh.
Line, I'll get electrocuted and die. I think this could be one of the biggest acts in the show. But I will be doing so many backflips in a row this time that it will be so many that it breaks a world record. Now this has to be the biggest. Also, I'm giving all four judges paintball guns. They're gonna be shooting me the entire time. And we have fireworks.
Okay.
So that's the most important part is the fireworks.
The fireworks.
If I mess up just a little bit, fireworks aren't going off and totally going home. But you know what? I'm not going home because I'm gonna kill it. And yeah.
So, is he still in the show? I'm not gonna lie, this is probably like the most interesting video I've ever watched because it's literally like just behind the fucking scenes with Wiffy spy glasses, which are pretty fucking awesome, by the way. And like, yeah, like, I feel like he just wants to be on the show. Just to actually like get the Gators on there. But no, I love it. I like how he's made up this fake story just to be in there. And like, it's funny because like I like how the celebrities are like, what? Oh, no way. But this is pretty reckless of Ben. So yeah, no, I like this Gator fucking Crusader. What the fuck, man? I'm not gonna lie, I am very impressed by his ripped body. The dude's got abs. You could see it pumping out. Anyways, guys, without further ado, that was Reckless Ben. Please go subscribe to Reckless Ben. That was actually pretty entertaining. So, I can't wait to see it even more. Anyways, guys, without further ado, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.